Hi guys, this is Joni Fit and this is Dash. Do you have a four-legged friend that might lay around a lot? We have some great ideas of exercises you can do with your dog. You'll both get a great workout, be happier and healthier together. So join us at Joni Fit, JoaniEfit.com. See you soon. Right, Dash? This is incredible. He's a great example of what a dog can do to work their core. Now, you know what I can ask Mom to do? Mom can be doing squats. Walk Clyde is working. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I didn't forget you. Look at this. So this is new to Clyde, right? Today's the first time he experienced it. So how great is he doing? Once a dog, sorry, he can get down if he wants. He's good. He can get down if he wants. Yes, he's like, wow, this is exciting, Mom. A lot going on. Once your dog is comfortable with the equipment, you can have your dog, a smaller dog, can get all the way on top of the equipment. When it starts to get really comfortable, we can even do this where they put their back paws on there and put their front down. Today is Clyde's first time. We're super happy with how hard he's working. But there's a lot that you can do. And what I'm loving is the tail wag. His tail has been wagging the entire time. So the love going up and down the sleeve is incredible. Well, we thank you guys for coming out today and playing.
Thank you.
Nice work. All right. Great.